matter of fact.
And the entrance to the tunnel, north end, as you can see, over the years, they kind of dug it deeper than when it was first built. Dug it deep through the mountain here. What I'm standing on is the old Tracy C. coal branch. It's taken out mid-80s. As you can see down there is the main line. Curving off to the left, it'll go back to Cowan. So you can see they first built the line, how much rock they had to cut into it. Really amazing. So you see the branch going off, not to the right, but going off to the left. This line going off to Tracy City, where the coal trains of the Nashville, Chattanooga, and St. Louis used to serve, up into L&N and into Family Lines, and finally Seaboard before the demolition by CSX, thus ending service on this line. Well, fellow YouTubers, this is Train985. For anyone that is watching this video, please be kind to turn up your volumes. This is going to be very interesting. This is Q67610 making its climb towards Sherwood and Wahatch Yard.
I had to call you earlier this morning, but apparently I've got a bad number.
Yeah, I changed it when I got married.
It's coming.
Edible.